Yep. I already know who to bet on this. Let's just see how this stuff works out.